reminded us why we love this game so much. The seemingly impossible is proven otherwise, and they merit great praise.
Well, that's it for tonight's match, sir. It just remains for me to thank Jim Beglin along.